time for me to turn in the book report. Finally, after days of working on this, the book report will finally be turned in. Oh, I'm so excited. Alrighty. I'm gonna get a good grade on this. So you wanna know it? I don't fail. I'm gonna be so good. Yes, I'm gonna probably get again, I don't know, a B, maybe even a C. I'm so good. Wait, a C is actually bad. Who cares? Oh, yay. I'm so excited for this day. Wait. School's in 2 hours. Oh, well then, I'll just leave you here for a second. I'll be right back. Yeah, I'm just kidding. Come on, let's go to school early.
Alright, students, the bell just rang. I hope you have your book reports, because today is book report day. And if you don't have your book report, you have an F in my class. Well, it looks like you guys all have your book reports. Round of applause for my first period out of my, 15 periods I have. Anyway, class, or period one, let's start with your book reports. Who should go first? Let's see. Toad, you're going to be first. Alrighty, so just come up to the front. I will sit here, and you're going to present your book report. Okay, come on up, Toad.
Yeah! Alright, class. So my book report is Why Cats Have Hairballs. So, let's open this. And let's see why cats have hairballs. Why cats have hairballs? Because they chew a girl's hair and then they become really thick. What it does.
Good job, Toad.
Well, you didn't color anything. But I tried.
Well, because you tried, I'll give you a B plus. How about that?
Alrighty.
Now just go put it in the pile over there.
Alrighty. Yeah, boy.
Charizard, you're next.
Yeah. Alright, time for the Savages book report. Are you guys ready?
I really don't care.
Will I do? Now I'm gonna read it. Okay. What art stands for? Art.
What about reading? Why art?
Because I love art, bruh.
Let's see. Open this and let's read what it says.
Art stands for Muse Rap Thug. And you can see there, it's doing a dab, bro. And then it says, my awesome, reading teacher is that thug.
I'm going to give you an A+, because you said I'm the best reading teacher ever. I was about to just give you a C.
Now go put it in the pile of toes.
Oh yeah, an A+. I'm awesome. Yeah, ha ha ha. Eat that, scrubs.
Alrighty, Umbreon, you can come up.
Alrighty, bruh. Alright, so here's my dab report.
Dab report? It's supposed to be a book report, and your format is wrong, unlike those two. And, you know, let me be more.
I don't care. So anyway, so here we go. There's that person now, and then that's him later. Dabbing! Dab, 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 dab!
You get a D for yelling and because you did the wrong format. And it's not even a book report.
Ugh, you're so mean, Princess Peach. Ugh, I hate you as a teacher. I hate you.
SBN?
Please have hope.
All right, Miss Peach, here's my report. You did the format wrong, just like your brother.
I know. Well, here's my report. It's called the Kiss Report. So here's a little human, and then later, it's having a kiss. My brother gave me the idea.
Well, your brother gave you idea, and I don't like your brother. So, how am I going to grade you? I will give you a C+, because it's a little better than your brother's, and you were nice about it.
Well, thank you. Is there anything I could do to bring up my grade? Just redo it like the original one.
Alrighty, I'll try to do that, okay? Make sure you turn it back on me on Monday.
Alrighty.
Yes, a C+, yes.
Alright, baby Mario, it is your turn.
Oh yeah,
This honey badger on an internet video was so good. I'm so excited to do my report.
Alright, here's my report. It's called Honey Badger Doesn't Care About Anything.
Whoa, hold on. I saw that video on the internet. It is not appropriate for you, kids. And that's plagiarizing. You stole somebody's idea. I'm gonna read this book. And if it is exactly like the Honey Badger video on YouTube, I'm calling the principal and maybe even the cops.
And eats them because they don't care, and that's a meeting a cobra. And then over here is, let's keep that down. Honey Badger kicks sand on their kits because they don't care. And the kids will swim wearing not the care. What do you think, Miss Peach?
You're grounded.
Kids, that's a lesson to you. Never, ever plagiarize!
Alright, Baby Mario, go to the principal's office. You're grounded, and whatever the principal says, you might get the cops calling you. But because you're my son, you're so lucky. Just go to the principal's office right now!
Fine.
Baby Luigi, you're next. Come on up here.
Alright.
Here is my report. It's on water. Right here is the water. There's no water. It's just a blank piece of paper.
No, there was water on it. There was water on it!
Okay. I'm gonna give you a D.
A D! That's amazing! Hooray! I'm so awesome! I'm awesome!
Do me luck.
Alrighty, Miss Pete. Here is my book report. It's called Why Did the Chicken Cross the Road? And right there, it's wearing a hat that says dump on it because it's really, really stupid.
Okay, well, open it and show me what you did.
Alrighty, here it is. Now let's see here. Why did the chicken cross the road?
Because he's freaking stupid! Why can't chickens just swim? See, chickens can clearly swim, and they can also fly, and they can also be eaten, you know, Miss Peach?
Lemmy, out of all the students,
that's just stupid. One, I don't want any appropriate language in my classroom. I don't care if frickin' is a bad word, even though it isn't, but still, I don't want that language. Two, I don't get it. Chickens can't swim. What are you talking about? Lemmy, you want to know what your grade is?
What is it?
This is supposed to be fiction. And chickens can't really swim, which is fake fiction. Good job, Lemmy. You have an A plus 100. Another time, okay?
Yeah, I'm getting done anyway. And I'll just place it there.
Yay, I got 100, I got 100! Well, class, it's currently 9:30. It's time for you to go to your next period. Bye, class. See you tomorrow. Peace!